Hi everyone, today we will learn how we can make a beautiful painting with the help of tape and cotton buds.